Dear brothers and sisters, today the church celebrates Ash Wednesday, the beginning of her Lenten journey towards Easter. The Christian life is itself a constant journey of conversion and renewal in the company of the Lord as we follow him along the path that leads through the cross to the joy of the resurrection. The primary way by which we follow Christ is by the liturgy, in which his person and his saving power become present and effective in our lives. In the Lenten liturgy, as we accompany the catechumens preparing for baptism, we open our hearts anew to the grace of our rebirth in Christ. The spiritual journey is traditionally marked by the practice of fasting, almsgiving, and prayer. The fathers of the church teach that the three pious exercises are closely related. Indeed, St. Augustine calls fasting and almsgiving the wings of prayer, since they prepare our hearts to take flight and seek the things of heaven, where Christ has prepared a place for us. As the Lent begins, let us accept Christ's invitation to follow him more closely, renew our commitment to conversion and prayer, and look forward to celebrating the resurrection in joy and newness of life. I welcome all the English-speaking visitors present in today's audience, especially those from Ireland, Japan, South Korea, and the United States. I also greet the pilgrims from Sacred Heart Major Seminary in Detroit. With prayerful good wishes for spiritually fruitful land, I accordingly invoke upon you and your families God's blessings of joy and peace.